Hey folks, it's Josh KERIEVSKY. I'm sure when you think about safety, you think about errors, failures, near misses, all kinds of things that possibly either did go wrong or could have gone wrong, right? That's the typical focus on safety, and we want to eliminate those things. Well, a bunch of professors have been gathering and working hard on a different concept. Instead of safety one, they're focused on safety two. Safety two is a totally different thing. Instead of looking at what's going wrong, they're looking at what's going right and studying what's going right and trying to understand why did it go right? How is the system resilient? How are the people in the system resilient to make it all work? Even if there were some problems, they got around them and everything was okay. Safety too is a very interesting topic. If you're going to make safety a prerequisite, as we say in modern agile, it helps to understand both safety one and safety two. They don't really replace each other, but it's really important to look at both. I find safety two to be fascinating because I'm interested in resiliency. I'm interested in understanding how do things work well all the time when they work well, and how can we do more of that, right? So again, I'll put some links out to some papers for you to read. I'd like you to check this out. Look at how we're moving from safety one to safety two, how the two work together, and how it can benefit you and your understanding of making safety a prerequisite.